The Duke of Sussex revealed he meditates every day as he chatted to a Buddhist monk today. Harry, 34, was visiting number 7, a cafe and supermarket which offers discounted foods to help those on lower incomes, during a visit to Birkenhead with Meghan on Monday. The couple had joined customers at tables to learn more about their experiences, asking questions about their backgrounds. 1. A 69-year-old Buddhist monk named Kelsang Sonam gave Harry a copy of a book entitled 8 Steps to Happiness after the prince told him he meditates every day. It is likely that Harry adopted a love of meditation from his wife, an avid yoga fan who has previously confessed to practicing meditation up to twice a day. In March 2018, LA-based instructor Light Watkins claimed he had spent 4 days giving her one-to-one guidance, and still emails the Duchess a daily dose of inspiration. He told the Mirror, "I met Meghan through a mutual friend and she was really intrigued by the fact I was a meditation teacher. She came by my home studio and we did 4 sessions over 4 days, so you become self-sufficient in it. I took her through it and she had wonderful experiences. She really appreciated the training and getting structure." Harry has also previously admitted to seeking professional counseling to help him deal with the trauma of losing his mother at such a young age. Watkins also claimed that Meghan had later got back in touch to tell him, "I'm meditating every day, twice a day, it's wonderful. Once in the morning for 20 minutes, once in the afternoon." During her visit to number 7 today, Meghan was asked to present a Bevy Moses basket full of gifts for a new baby to Angel Midgley, 27, who is 23 weeks pregnant with her second child, a baby girl. "I would say that I would lift it for you, but neither of those us should be lifting right now," she joked, embracing her and turning the gift basket for an official photograph. "When are you due?" she asked Angel. "So soon. Doesn't it fly by?" Told the baby already has an older brother, 6-year-old Isaac, Meghan replied, "You'll have a little helper." Of the sex of the Sussex baby, she added, "We don't know. We're keeping it a surprise. Whichever way, we'll be thrilled with the outcome." "She congratulated me on the baby and asked if I knew what I was having," Miss Midgley said afterwards. She said they didn't know the sex, and they were leaving it as a surprise. She said how lovely the Moses basket was as well. "I think it'll take a lot of the pressure off, especially for first-time mums, if they are struggling because you have to buy everything." Before departing, the Duke and Duchess were asked to jointly unveil a plaque officially declaring number 7 open, as local MP Frank Field said his short speech had been inspired by Meghan's own words to him.